Namaste, welcome back to Ankinush Creations. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing a super cool or must colorful home decor. It's not only painting, but it's like a home decor, wall art, whatever you want to call it, on a wooden base. It is a mixture of three types of art: dot art, like dot mandal, normal mandal art, and also lippen art. So we have included three types of art in it and created a beautiful wall decor, painting, wall art, whatever you want to call it. So let's get started with the video. So I'm using this wood panel for today's art. It is 8 by 8 inches, as you can see, and is pe canvas jaisi edges bhi hai, so it's easy to hang once you're done painting. So removing all the cover, first thing what I'm doing is applying gesso. It is very necessary to apply gesso on wood before painting, because it primes the wood, it gives a good surface at bottom, and your wood will not absorb your paint. So once my gesso has dried, I'm placing this mirror in the center to draw a circle around it, because I'll stick this mirror afterwards. So I'm using my ruler to see if the mirror is in the center, then I'm drawing the circle, then I'll use the center point of the circle and draw few more circles around it so that I can draw my mandal design in it. But first I'll paint, I'm painting this circle. So whenever I make any mandal design painting or a dot mandal painting, I don't have any final outcome or design in my mind that I want my painting to look like that. In the process, I decide whatever I want to do. So here I have started painting first with neon yellow acrylic paint in this circle, and then I'll make some design in this outer circle, and then I'll start painting in it as well. To paint in these designs, I have used neon pink acrylic paint, and I'll be painting all these petals using this color. Next step, I've decided to draw one more circle around it, and I'll again fill this circle with same neon yellow acrylic paint. Next, in this areas, as you can see, I decided to do this beautiful shade of blue. Shayad peacock blue bolte pata nahi, but whatever it is, I love this color shade, and all the color combinations are looking so good. Next, in the corner, I decided to do a shading or a blending kind of a thing, and all the four corners with neon pink acrylic paint and neon orange acrylic paint. After doing all the corners, I'll do the same beautiful shade of blue at the edges of this wood base, all the edges. Finally, it's that time to stick the mirror, or glue nikla nahi. So I took up another glue, or fir I have applied the glue, and I'll stick the mirror nicely and securely. I'm using Fevicryl ka fabric glue to stick the mirror, because I think that glue is pretty durable. Once I'm happy with the placement of my mirror, I'm using orange acrylic paint and a small dotting tool to create some orange dots around this mirror, like I'm doing here. Next, I'm going to stick more circular small mirrors in this yellow painted area. So I'll stick four first, and then un charo ke beech beech mein do do, so that they are equally distanced. Next, I decided to use some Fevicryl ka molded, like clay, or fir if you all know how to use it. We have to mix this two parts, one is resin and one is hardener, and when we mix it, it turns into this off-white color ka clay.
So then I'll roll it on this baking paper. I'll sprinkle some powder and then I'll roll it so that my clay does not stick to the paper. Anyway, baking paper pe stick nahi hoga, but still to ensure that there is no sticking and there is easy rolling, I used some powder. Or kahin kahin pe beech pe toot bhi jata hai clay, but that's okay. We have to be very gentle while rolling. Aur fir acche se haath poch lo. And using that same Fevicryl ka fabric glue, I'll stick my clay strings on the edges or the border of the circles on this painting. After sticking the circle, I'm using some palette knife or clay tools, whatever is handy to me, to cut the strings, clay strings, and also to blend the end like where we cut the strings so that it doesn't look abrupt. यहाँ पे it has been cutted. I'll also make some designs using the clay tools on top of the clay strings. After that, the cutted part won't be that much visible. So here I'm using a dotting tool to create this circle, मतलब अंदर whatever it is called, पता नहीं why I'm explaining that much, क्योंकि दिख रहा है कि मैं क्या कर रही हूँ. So this is the dotting tool and I'm creating this design. Next I'll be using some clay tool or ऐसे डायगनल वाली डिज़ाइन बनाई. अगेन मुझे वो डॉटिंग टूल वाली अच्छी लगी, तो थर्ड स्ट्रिंग पे आई अगेन डिड द सेम डिज़ाइन. उसके बाद आई डिसाइडेड टू एड सम ड्रॉप शेप्ड मिरर इन दिस पिंक लीव्स विच आई हैव पेंटेड अर्लियर. बीच बीच में बहुत सारे गैप्स देने भी पड़ते हैं वाइल डूइंग दिस काइंड ऑफ आर्ट, सो दैट your paint is dried somewhere and somewhere you have to wait for your mirror glue to get dried so that they are not moving when you are painting around them or things like that. So next I'm using this rectangle shape wale mirror. Ye abhi filhal recently maine liye the and I am in love with this shaped mirror. Bahut hi sahi lagte hai kahin pe bhi lagane se. So here I've used this rectangle shape mirror and again at the border, as you can see, I'm using same mirror. To beech mein there was not that much gap to use mirrors in there. So later on you will see that I have done some dots to cover up that gap. Now my clay has dried and I have left it to dry for one day, at least 24 hours, and next then I'm painting this. Or this art I have made it like few months before, in November I guess I made it in November 2022. So और अब मैं narration कर रही हूँ today on 22nd March. So मैं भी भूल गई क्या steps मैंने किए थे. So next once I'm done with the mirror sticking and coloring the clay part, I'm using this dotting tool and doing this flowing dotting wala design, what we do in dot mandal usually, or in pink leaves ke around I'm making this golden dots. And yeah, uske baad dekhte kya karte hai. Yeah, I'm adding this pink dots on this blue design, so to make it look complete. And as you can see, I'm adding this blue dots here. I added this blue dot so that main ye gap ko cover kar saku border mein mirror ke beech ka jo gaps hai. And it also looks like flowing in a particular manner. And then I added this square shape wale mirror, but I added them in diamond pattern between this drop shaped mirrors. And that's it, we are done with this mandal dotting and lipan art ka combo. I love this and I don't even have this with me anymore. It got sold. So मैंने जब उस time पे 3 महीने 4 महीने पहले जो videos लिए थे, that is what it is. And this is how it looks. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. I hope you all liked it.
That's it for this video. I really hope you all liked it. मेरे को तो बहुत मजा आया बनाने में, and थोड़ा time consuming होती है this kind of painting, because we have to let the paint dry before we stick the mirror. We have to let the clay wala decoration dry so that we can paint it and all of that. It is a little time consuming, but लेकिन end result is always so good. I don't have that painting with me Now it already got sold in last December, लेकिन मैं वीडियो अब डाल रही हूँ. But yeah, I really hope you all liked it. Try this art form, including mirror and clay, like inspired from Lippan art from art form from Gujarat. It is so pretty. Even in one color tone, it looks so beautiful. And yeah, सब बस और क्या और subscribe कर दो नहीं किया हो तो old story, because subscribe नहीं करोगे तो videos का नहीं पता चलेगा. And if you like this kind of art videos, why not subscribe? No harm to you, but lots of gain for me. So yeah, subscribe and like this video and share your thoughts in the comment section below, and I'll see you soon. Bye. Love, Pink Creative. Bye bye.